So we're going to get a little started. I'm not going to go on Facebook after because, you know, we are multitasking beings that prepare us for the multidimensionality of which we truly are. I just had this thought to myself today because, you know, in the 3D world, you are dealing with that dynamic and, you know, I got something that came out of the blue. Like, you know, that could be extremely disruptive. And you know, my response is that I'm not going to worry about it because I'm handing it over to the higher Amit Shaddai. You handle this stuff. I can't even take that on. And you know, I said, you know, as I was thinking about this stuff, I was very calm. And I just said I had to very focus on the things that I had to do in that moment because I am working a job just for 6 weeks. I'm very blessed, but during the 6 weeks I work it, I have to work it. And so that is why we're not having the anchoring light in our physical location. We will always have it online, but we also have it in our physical location. And you know, it's almost like COVID has like created that dynamic that where we are connected all around the world globally now. So no matter what, there's always a silver lining. There's always a silver lining. But so, you know, getting this information that most certainly could be shocking in the past, like, oh my gosh, this came out of left wheel. And as they say, S happens, you could fill in the rest. You know, we know that you're walking along, singing a song, and all of a sudden, boom, something just comes out of nowhere. You know, it grabs your attention. You could either, you know, stress out, freak out, whatever, but we've learned to breathe. Okay, and not stress out and freak out because guess what? And this is what I always tell myself. I said, first of all, nothing is forever. Number two, you never know what miracle is around the corner. Number three, you know, why should God give up on me now? I've lasted this long with so many different kind of challenges and things like that have made it. So I'm like, why are you freaking out? Why would you freak out when something comes in unexpected or something that, you know, looks to be lack of a better word, attacking or oppressive or, you know, something like that. And so it's just really taking it with a deep breath and saying, you know, I'm going to address this at the divinely appointed time. I know things are going to work out just fine and I'm not going to stress over it because then is that what is wanted is for people to be stressed out, freaked out, you know? So yeah, we're not going to fall into, you know, the traps that are out there. And a lot of this stuff is just happening, as we all know, on the higher levels. They just use the little pawns, little humans, you know, that can be manipulated or, you know, open up to these other energies that would want to disrupt or, you know, pull you away from your path, the narrow path, particularly those that are on the narrow path, what Jesus Christ spoke of, you know, because it does take some commitment, it does take sacrifice, you know, and it takes that. Yesterday we had a most amazing open heart divine healing service, and they spoke of the elect. That was the word, the elect, ELECT. And the elect, if you will, are the ones that perhaps do walk that narrow path, not an easy one, but here we are still walking along the path, you know. And so, but with that, as those challenges may come, are also the profound blessings and the miracles. And I talk about the saints and the miracles that happen. It's like, yeah, when you start tapping in and integrating more into a fifth dimensional being that you are, you know, whichever path of love that you walk to get to that, it is truly something that is beyond this world. And I remember saying to myself earlier today, I was getting some news that would be could be perceived as being disturbing. I said, you know, my Amit Shaddai, the family of light, is more real to me than anything else in this world. You know, that's more real. I'm most comfortable hanging out you know, in the invisible realms, you know, but it's like you can only do that for a while and then you have to show up. We all volunteered to be here, so we got to do our J-O-B in that regard. So I'm just really happy to see everybody all over here. Now, we're going to start in about 5 minutes or so. If there's anybody that's here for the very first time, please let me know. Just in the chat, just say, hi, my first time. I'm thinking I'm seeing everybody here before, but I always want to make sure, you know, that if someone is new. Mark, I'm so happy to see you. I was going to call you earlier today. I'm glad to see you on here. Okay, hit all the, you know, the regulars, Nanaka, and hi, Vonda, how are you? And Susan, thank you, Susan. So I just want to thank everybody. Last Monday, as I had mentioned before, I was in New York. I actually was in New York and in Philadelphia. I actually went to a high school reunion. It's actually a 50-year high school reunion. I can't even believe it, but that's what it is. But hey, how blessed am I to be able to go to a high school reunion? I was thinking, hey, am I able to do it? I'm so busy. You know, the corporate enrollment is coming up, which I do for 6 weeks. Can I do it? And then a thought came to me, how often does this happen? Anyway, it was a wonderful trip. I'm really glad I made the decision to go. I was thinking that that Monday in New York, I would be able to maybe do the Anchoring Light from New York, you know, live. But I had my trusty sister, Susan, who has helped me in the past if I'm not able to do this, which is very rare. It doesn't happen very often that I do not do an Anchoring Light, but every now and again I do. But just because I'm not here doesn't mean it stops, because it's all of us doing it together. You know, so it's not one, just one person, it's all of us doing it together. So whether I'm here or not, we could work the energetics of a past, like on YouTube, now that we're able to do it on YouTube. But in the past, we had the CDs. We had different ways of making sure, you know, whether I was out of the country or whatever, that the Anchoring Light would take place every single Monday evening without fail. And for 14 years, we've been doing that without fail every Monday. So a special thank you to everybody who did show up last Monday, working with the, you know, the YouTube that Susan selected, because the energy is imprinted 100%, absolutely imprinted. So, you know, and there's many times that people do listen to the meditation, ones that resonates particularly for them. Okay, they go and they listen to it several times. So all you're doing is just allowing the higher celestial frequencies to continue to move in through you, whether it's live or it's not. So I just want to say thank you for all those that did show up and continue the Anchoring Light in my absence, and a special thank you to Susan Waters, who helped to make sure that did take place.